Welcome students, इस क्वेश्चन में दिया half of x is sin x, if x is not equal to n pi, 2 if x equal to n pi, and g of x is x square plus 1, if x is not equal to 0 or 2, exactly x equal to its, the value is 4, x equal to 2 में, the value is 5, we are asked to find limit x tends to 0, g of f of x, so again बहुत straightforward question, limit x tends to 0, g of f of x is nothing but, so आप देख सकते हैं x tends to 0, that means x is not equal to 0, so x is not equal to n pi, so आपको function value जो है वो sin x हो जाएगा, that is limit x tends to 0, g of f of x will become sin x, now as x tends to 0, sin x tends to 0, but sin x is not equal to 0, sin x भी 0 के आसपास में होगा, not equal to 0, so 0 के आसपास में मेरा ये वाला function काम करेगा, that is limit x tends to 0, g of x is equal to x square plus 1 काम करेगा, so g of sin x is sin square x plus 1, so limit x tends to 0, sin square x plus 1 is equal to 1, क्योंकि substitute किया तो sin square 0 is 0, plus 1 is 1, so option A is the right answer, thank you.